What is up, YouTubers? Clayton here with another episode of AVGN 2. We're gonna get back into it. I think we have one raft of levels left to go. Where are we got left? All we got left is Browntown. As you can see up here, we have all but one of the sex force, so I think we're getting close to finishing the game on this. Unless there's like a whole nother world, basically. So let's go with it. Oh my lord, is this Ninja Turtles? It smells like shit in here. Well, there's a reason for that, nerd. Oh, that was close. Oh god, no, go away, Big Daddy. Don't like you. Oh shit! I gotta wait for him to walk. Is it fucking clomp his ass all the way back? There we go. I was like, what? How am I supposed to? Oh. Hey, there we go with that. Amazingly, I didn't die yet. Why the fuck are there nautical mines in a sewer? What are people eating? Okay, what in the hell? Okay, I think if I... Oh god, I don't like this. I don't think I'm gonna survive this. Oh. What am I supposed to do here? Oh fuck. Can't shoot them. Oh, of course. I guess swim over them when those mines are up in the air. Okay, dirt. Thing that gets me is I think I'm missing some stuff, because I mean... Fuck. If you notice here, I have the grip loafers, the... I'm pointing at the screen as if you can see what I'm pointing at. I have the grip loafers, I have the glove of power and the zapper, but I'm still missing the headpiece. What I'm thinking are obviously going to be his, the laser scope, power pad or whatever it is for this cape, and I don't know what the last one would be. Possibly the motion control one that he sticks on, like, front armor. I'm wondering where exactly those are. I'll frig off. Still not using real swear words. I'm not quite angry enough yet. Ah! Oh. I could have actually survived right in between those two mines. Okay, fine. That's good to know. Safe and sound. That one doesn't go very high. Okay, there we go. Got a toaster waiting for me on the other side. Let's just keep going. It's interesting that mousers don't work when the water gets in. And of course, then I die. Oh, well. This is literally the shittiest level I've ever been in. What the hell, Caco Demon? Kill him. Get in there. Die, you piece of shit. Literally. That's what he is. God, give me that beer. Of course you're gonna block my way when the water's up. It's levels like this to show, of course, that you don't really need to be, you don't really need to be fast. Shit. You don't really need to be fast to do the thing. Oh god, now I gotta fight that friggin' shit demon again. I'm about to shoot from over here, so that's good and cheap. That went a little better this time. No! No, 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 no! Death below, death above. God damn it. It didn't look like I was hurting him. It's really odd having the music cut in and out in its own way, kind of thing. That'd be why I got the thing. Ah, crap. There we go. Got the first one down. Gotta flush this turtle level. Oh yeah, it's kind of cool. The water keeps going down and actually cuts the music into the deeper sound to it. Alrighty. God help us. Oh no. I already see what it is. And as somebody who's played the original Nintendo Ninja Turtles game, this better not be the whole level. No. Electrified fucking kelp. What were they thinking? I'm with you on that, nerd. I'm with you on that. Fuck. Boy, I can't wait to spend more time in the sewer swimming in fecal matter. Thank God. And there's still electrified kelp, but it's not the entire level, basically. Why did I walk forward? Blah. Not going for it this time, that was a close. Is there even anything here? Okay, there is. Okay, the question is this the way to go forward, or is there something down here? Ah, F-bomb. Okay, I got the E, I gotta try to get the N. I gotta try to get the nerd thing at least once in level. Walk over it? Why even have it there? another callback to the Ninja Turtles game, and I hated that one part, little level. There's this little part like this, and the freaking, like right here, this thing here, you of course think, oh well, I should try to jump over, but you got just no room to throw a jump, so what do you do? You walk over it, perfectly fine. Which you're not supposed to do that. Well, I guess I'm not getting old. Sure, I'll get that. I'm not wasting my life on it. I don't know why I jumped in time with the spikes coming up. An idiot. Oh, why? Did I think I could do that? I was too far away. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Boing. Boing. Oh god. Boing. Boing! 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 Okay, save right there. Oh god, so many things happening. Boing! Nope. Boing! 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 Ah! No! Boing! Berg! Ugh! Boing! Boing! Yes, there's a reason I'm going boing. It's helping me not think about the fact that I'm close to death. Ah! Boing! Come on. Boing. Boing. Hold back. Wait for that spike ball. Boing! Boing! Pay attention to more than one thing at once, Clayton. God! Boing! Boing! Oh, there's that supposed to be. He's coming back for another spin. Wait. Oh boy. Boing! No! Boing! And the time it takes for one swing. Boing! 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 I try to stay engaged and keep talking with you guys on this, but honestly, this is taking every bit of concentration. Music in my ears right now. Sounds totally turned off. Let's see if it makes a difference. Just focus not on sounds, not on music, but just on timing. my timing's shit, then it won't do much. Oh, come on. Boing! Let me do the rest of the level over again. Man, looks like I'm gonna have to soon. Stage. Can we do it? We can do it. We probably can't do it, but it's worth a shot. Yeah, fuck your stupid electrified kelp maze. Yay! Level not quite so dangerous as before. Oh, I just got a keg. Crap. I don't have enough lives to waste on this. Oh, is it still de-electrified? If so, that's amazing. Oh, let it still be de-electrified. Oh, we're gonna find out the hard way. Yes! Probably gonna end up having to fight the critic again here soon. He did just present us with a keg. And another keg. There we go. Wait, what? Nerdy turd, the clone I created for my own shit? I thought I flushed you away for good. Angry. Stew inside a festering asshole. Oh god. Oh, a good old classic nerd humor. Not really humor, just profanity. Alright, two levels left. What the? Oh shit. It was not giving me control of him. What the hell? I had no control over him at that point. God, it's a giant shit alligator. What the hell? I don't have control over him. No, I don't want to open the game bar. Controller, why are you screwing up? You never screw up on me now. Why? I never screw up before. Why are you starting now? Come on, come on. Don't screw up on me. I need you. Freaking turd fish. Frig everything! I don't need all the- oh. And it's a one-up. Not that I really need it. I guess so I could grab it, I can continue surviving for longer. Come on, come on. Fuck off! This is why you should never flush your pet down the toilet. You can't get hit with that ability, or else it'll fucking... What? Oh, there's a freaking mine there, wasn't there? Get away from me, shit fish. See you later, Alec. Nope, I can't say it. God, that's weird hearing the sound properly after being, like, in the underwater sound so long. Nice. There's like, a pipe with shit coming out of it, and of course, it's Mario's hat. I mean, a nondescript red plumber's hat. There you go. Let's take on the battle frogs. Oh boy. Bro, herpes. Bro got a radical secret sewer, bro. Make me, asshole. Dude, bogus. One step closer, I'll knock your block off, bro. He brought it. It's go time, dork. Tell where he's gonna jump. fucking one on surfboard or skateboard. I get to that point there, they get right in each other's way, so I can't fucking... I thought it was gonna be like a Battletoads ripoff, but it's actually like, obviously, Ninja Turtles. But it makes sense, considering all Ninja Turtles theme, oh, I'm gonna die so early on this one. Knocked me right into the death block. Why are there even death blocks? Why? There's no reason. There's no rhyme or reason to it. There should not be death blocks in a boss battle stage. Fuck. Why does the other one take so many shots? If it was just him, I could take it. But it would be too easy then. Comes through so fucking fast too. It's hard to. Oh, fuck you. Even my high level twitch skill by shooting isn't gonna help me here. I mean, it does help, but it isn't gonna win me the game by itself. I just gotta be fucking good, and it's not gonna happen. There's still one more to come, too, I know, because they're making fun of the fucking Ninja Turtles, so, like, there's gonna be one more to come. Oh shit. Okay. Master Sphincter. Oh, really? I don't want to be a true master. Really? Cow piece of fucking dog shit. It was a literal rat. It wasn't like a Master Splinter type rat. It was just a rat trying to do a flying kick at me.
Happened.
Totally looks like a sphincter. Makes sense, he actually kind of fitting after beating Master Sphincter. So what do we got? Final Tower 1, Virtual Insanity. But we're leaving that for the next one. Oh god. Browntown was... Well, it was kind of shit. Gonna say it right outright. No bones about it. Oh god, still love this game. wrecks my hand every time doing that high-speed shooting. Anyways, guys, like always, if you like it, leave a like and subscribe. It does help. Hit the bell for notifications for when our videos come out. Got something to say, throw it in the comment section below. Love hearing from you. And until next time, YouTubers, Clayton out.